getting ready to go. We are going to Lucas soccer practice today. After that, we are going to the Dix Park sa Sunflower Field.
I think they have a
festival today. So may
Sunflower Field and the festival.
And then they have a live music, food trucks, and stuff like that. So doon tayo today. Ito lang aking outfit.
Yes.
At saka shorts lang ang aking suot today. Shorts. Hindi ko lang ako nakikita. Mamaya pakita ko sa labas. So yan ang ating outfit. And yeah, we're gonna go there. Our plan changed because daddy saw the Dix Park Festival going on today. So yun, nag-ready na siya and Lucas is eating his ramen noodles.
Dry.
Good morning, guys. Happy Saturday. Is it Saturday?
Yep.
So we're on our way to the
3.9 miles.
Soccer practice in Lucas. Yeah, we changed our plans today because it rained a lot yesterday. So we're supposed to go to the farm after Lucas practice today, but it's gonna be really muddy.
Yep. But they announced on the news today, I just saw this, that at the Sunflower Field, it'll probably be a little muddy too, but they'll have... But they'll have... they're talking about food trucks there and some live music. At Sunflower Field. And then... downtown. Yep, and the Sunflowers. And then at... downtown Raleigh, there is a festival going on today. I didn't see the name of the festival. It was blocked out.
So we might go check it too after the Sunflower Field.
Yeah, so we might go to that festival.
Yeah, let's see how fun is it in the Sunflower Field Festival first. And then we will see. What is she doing?
She's doing some stretches and walking backwards, which will work on the calves more.
So a lady there.
Yep. But that churning thing was a little weird.
So it looks so cloudy today, guys. Baka umulan. I'm not sure if it's gonna rain again.
There said a slight chance of spotty showers. So that's a little one popping up.
So it's gonna be mainly cloudy?
Yep. They said in the late afternoon it will clear up. And then tomorrow, the high is gonna be 97. But feels like 106.
So ayan, we're on our way muna sa soccer practice and then drive to Raleigh mamaya for the Sunflower Festival and Sunflower Field.
From all the rain today.
Passenger. Hi, yesterday. Lucas. Say hi to the vlog. Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
Say, how
this
are you
is
guys?
Spider web. Right behind daddy's chair.
There's a spider web. That means there's a spider. So we brought his rain jacket and we have some umbrellas here naman. So. We're good. It's gonna be muddy later. But yeah. So cloudy, oh. I'm gonna check the radar. Oh no. Guys, it's getting a little sunny over there. The sun is trying to pick up. So. Yeah, me and daddy were talking about Lucas going back to school early this year, guys. Because he's gonna be in a year-round school. Starting in 2 weeks. Or less than 2 weeks na lang. He's gonna be... First grade. 1 week.
1 week, buddy.
1 full week.
7 days. Well, actually, it's 9 days.
After this week coming.
8 days,
it's gonna be, so 8 days na lang. Lucas' vacation is finished na. It's early this year because last year he went late August in the other school. The old school he went to. So it's gonna be a new school again too. And it's a new year-round school pala. Year-round school. So yeah, it's coming back in less than 2 weeks. Guys, pakita natin yung aking outfit. Oh, diba? OOTD. We're a few minutes late.
Yep.
Oh, this is the first time we're late because we're so slow today. Everybody is just busy too, eh? We're just getting ready and stuff for where we're going today. Getting our stuff ready and all. So it's 9:06 na, guys. So we're 6 minutes late, sabi ni daddy. Ayan na siya. Nandun na si Colette. Hindi ko siya na-vlog ng how many weeks na, daddy? Because I've been working, eh. Weekends, last time. like 2 weeks or so. So today I'm glad I made it again.
Yep.
Like guys, look, 3 kids, 3 coaches. Not much. And si daddy. Start sila nag-stretch pa sila eh. Stretch muna sila. Nagsa-soccer practice. Water break muna sila. Water break!
Spreading out, but when the other team starts moving the ball towards you, you need to move away so you're not right next to them, okay? But you did good.
Inside coach. Practice 2 days, Daddy, when they're doing the summer camp, or
they play a little bit. They don't really practice this stuff.
I think it's another obstacle. Against the coach, Daddy?
No, it's Lucas and the coach against the 2 other kids.
A few moments later.
Wow, good job, Nap. Nice play.
Well, you did some really good passing.
Good game, Daddy.
His bag.
Did you bring it with us?
Oh, it fell down here.
Oh, okay.
See the kid over there in blue?
Yes.
Tapos na siya, guys. It's almost, yeah, na eh. Almost 10 a.m. na pala. So, it's done. Punas na siya ni Daddy. Showing, Mommy. You see the Dairy Queen stamp?
Yep. All right, you ready to go get some Dairy Queen?
Yes.
You got free ice cream.
Wait, can I get the chocolate?
Again.
We can ask.
Tara, labas na tayo. Ang dami nagpa-practice today, ah.
Sometimes we would
dami
do
nila, oh. This might be the volleyball team. Volleyball team and soccer here sa kabila.
Come.
What's that?
The drugs in the Olympics.
We're on our way up, na guys, from the soccer practice.
Because it's they want people.
Make you be better.
They can make you stronger or last longer, and the thing is, buddy, they want the players that are competing.
What is this?
The Olympics. Or any sport event. They want those players to just be their natural, their nothing else that's making them be better but them practicing. Does that make sense?
Change na siya ng outfit niya, ng shirt, kind of in a
way. Dad, I was thinking if I should get a soda. Dad, it's okay if you get a Sprite.
We're here na guys sa ano, DQ. Lucas will get his free ice cream. Ihi nila eh. Ayun na, Daddy is going to get my ano lang, burger for breakfast. Kaya nagugutom ako, guys. Ayun na sila ni Lucas. Pasok sila doon. So, hintayin ko na lang sila dito. Kunin lang nila yung ice cream ni Lucas din. Ang hirap mag-vlog, ang dami nagsasalita kanina. Minsan nahirapan ako kaya nag-explain siya kay Lucas eh. So, hinintay ko muna silang matapos. So, ayun na nga, we're just gonna pick up our breakfast here. Daddy will just get me a sandwich for my breakfast. And then we're gonna drive to Raleigh. Doon punta kami sa Sunflower Field first. After namin mag-Victoria sa Sunflower Field, we're gonna visit it again this year. After that, we're gonna go to the downtown. Kaya meron silang summer festival going on daw at 11 p.m. until 8 p.m. yata yun. So 11 a.m. hanggang 6 or 8 p.m. So, they're gonna have the summer festival. So we'll see what's gonna be happening there. They're gonna have food trucks, live music, and they have a contest about summer costume, best in costume summer festival daw. So, and then they're gonna have a dog, cute dog contest, something like that. So we'll see. Punta tayo sa downtown Raleigh. Dito na sila, guys. Dito na ang aking mag-ama. Ito na yung aking sandwich. What you got me?
You just gave me sandwich.
Ah, okay, thank you, Daddy.
What's the?
Wow, my ice cream. Kaya muna tayo. Let's eat muna. You wanna buy?
Not right now. I just want to get in and start driving.
Fine, guys. What you got, buddy? You got your ice
look
cream?
Look at what they did! Look what? What they did to my ice cream!
Oh wow, that
they just good. Poured the chocolate on top.
Oh.
They poured
simple
it.
Burger.
I ate some there, and also I saw one of my friends
kain
from
tayo.
Camp. I mean, I saw one of my friends from soccer.
Teddy got the watermelon. Was eating it on the orange chairs.
Teddy wants to get
watermelon. Floor is sticky and probably needs to be mopped from the coffee table onto family room through the space behind the brown couch. She went to get her phone and hearing aids, and Teddy likes watermelon.
On our way to Dix Park to see the sunflower field.
The summertime, I endorse
turn left on East Chatham Street. Downtown
Perry.
Our next artist got a nickname.
How's your ice cream?
Good.
Lemon.
I ate the ice cream from inside.
Yeah. Guys, look at this swing, Daddy. Take a picture muna in the swing. Wala si Kulen. May mga Pilipino rin, guys, yung nasa car doon. Ay, hap. Wala picture ka ni Mami. I'll take your picture muna. Alright, kiss muna dyan, guys. Yeah, I like to park here, kaya yun. Diyan kami nag-park. Ayan yung playground dito. Oh, look at this, Daddy. Those are new, the flower display there. See, maybe they're pretty at night, no? They do lights. Those are new, guys, the decoration flowers. That's not here last year, wow.
We didn't park up here, so I don't remember.
No, we parked here last year. It's not here. Flower nila. Ang gaganda.
What's this?
It's like art. And they put lights on it. There's a Christmas lights.
On the ground.
There's a string of lights in it.
It's a light plug for power.
No, the thing right down here.
It's
Ang ganda lang, guys.
This is where they can do a path, buddy, so you don't slip on the grass.
May mag-pictorial tayo din tayo dito. Ito yung path walk nila. Nilagyan nila lang ganito. From last year, too. I remember we walked here last year. Ang ganda nito, oh. This is nice. I'm sure this is pretty at night. They're so low nga. Look at this sunflower this time, guys.
Because they said it was a drought, buddy.
What is a drought?
It means they didn't get enough rain.
Yeah, the sunflowers are low this time of the year. You see? Oh, yeah. They're really low, no? They're just 2 feet. Pungguk ang sunflower this time. Last year, they're like 6 feet.
Yeah.
Wow. You know why? Because of the drought, guys. We didn't have too much rain. Wait, let's take a picture here. Because of the drought. They're really, really slow. Mga pungguk ang sunflowers this year.
Some of the flowers are almost taller than the sunflowers.
Yeah. They mix it, daddy, no?
Yep.
Look at this, guys. Oo nga, no? Ang liit nila, guys. Tinawala ng sunflowers. Ang liliit nila. Kawawa naman sila. They didn't grow this time. Kay drought. We didn't have too much rain nga eh. Not like last year. But recently, we had a lot of rain yesterday.
Yeah.
So late na yung rain nagdumating. Hindi na nakahabol.
At their height, once they start blooming, they're not gonna grow taller.
So this is it na for them? This is their height na for this year? Cause,
see, if you look, some of them
But they have some irrigation here. You see the pipes?
Yep, but still
didn't have enough water.
Yep.
Agoy. So ito ang sunflower field dito, guys, this year. Not like last year, di ba? Ang taas nila last year, eh. They're like 6 to 8 feet nga daw yun eh. This year, oh.
They're
look at this.
Wilting.
Ang liit. Oo nga. Nasabi na yun sa news, nakita na namin sa news nung isang araw. Pero sabi namin, baka lumaki sila today kasi umulan kahapon. But it's not gonna be like that. They're not gonna be grow like for just 24 hours after the rain, huh? Maybe in a couple of weeks more, but they're already, ano na eh.
I hear, step helicopter.
We'll go that way. That way we can face the sunflower this side, daddy.
So we'll go down to the end, and then we'll go down that way and come up that side.
Yeah, because they're facing that way. So we'll have a better picture on that side. They're facing the sun. That's why they call sunflowers. That's right.
That and they shape like the sun.
I didn't put my sunblock kasi maano kanina, cloudy. Now the sun is out, oh. We're not gonna stay long kay mainit.
Nope.
I thought it's just gonna be a cloudy day, but it turned out to be as nice and sunny. It's still cloudy, but wow, I see a lot of blue skies now.
Yep.
Si Lucas. Lakad-lakad muna tayo dito. Sa sunflower. Yay!
Thank you.
measuring his height towards me.
Right here.
With me. Okay. Yeah. For the next one, 4 years, when you're 10 years old. Cloudy ulit. Yay! Mainit kasi kanina pag sobrang sikat yung araw. It's so hot, no daddy? I like it cloudy better. But you can get a nice picture din naman. Pero it's nice too when it's sunny, but it's just so hot. Napakainit lang. Kami guys, we got a lot of captures now, videos and pictures. So, I think we're good. Mainit din magstay ng matagal dito eh. It's really hot. You can really stay long. Unless it's really cloudy.
Mainly humid, yeah.
It's mainly humid, mainit. Pawis na ako.
You're the train?
Pawis. So, ayan. Na-enjoy naman natin ang sunflower field today. No, daddy? Nice and relaxing. Sarap ng mga, pakinggan yung huni ng mga ibon. I like the sound of the birds.
Yep.
So peaceful and relaxing.
Daddy, you want to ride? Me and I got scared of something.
What is it?
There's a bee and it was in front of me. I was like,
ah! He's scared of the bee. Don't swat at it or they'll sting you if you swat at it, okay? You just leave them alone. Don't touch them or anything. Oh yeah, see? They're just
They're all interested in the flowers, buddy. They're not interested in you.
They're more interested in the pollen. The honey from the flowers.
I like this thing.
Yep. Alright.
It's interesting.
Alright, let's go na. Iwanan natin yung sunflower
this
field.
This thing is interesting.
Say bye-bye, sunflower field.
Bye-bye.
See you again next time. Next year, hopefully, it's nice and taller again. No, daddy? Because this time nga, ayun nga. Because we didn't have enough rain this season. That's why they're smaller though, shorter.
Okay, did it? Last time it was bigger?
Yeah, last year it was taller, like daddy's height. 6 feet, 8 feet, ganyan. You can really see the other side of the the field last year. Eh? But this time it's just like this. But it's okay, we still enjoy them. They're still beautiful.
Right over there, there's a yellow bird just right on top of the...
They saw a yellow bird though. This row here, dun sa malapit na sa parking, a lot of them are wilting already.
Yep.
This came earlier, I guess, no? Because the ones over there in the back are still nice and prettier. Dito yung sa unahan na yun nga. Nag-wilting na sila. Watch your stick. There's kids behind us. So, pabalik na kami sa parking namin. Doon kami nag-park kanina. Ito plants pala to guys. This is nice they did that.
What's it's all
surrounded by mosquito plants. Para walang masyadong mosquito.
They're building a big tower, buddy.
Ayun o.
Why?
Guys, we're on our way na sa downtown to see the summer festival. Double purpose yung ating pagpunta dito eh. Oh, I got wet daddy oh. Sweaty.
Yeah, tomorrow is going to be a lot hotter.
In a quarter of a mile.
Oh, that's why we go now today.
Turn right
guys,
on
okay?
Western Boulevard.
Tomorrow is more hot.
Yeah. Right now it's just 81 out.
81 degrees right now, but tomorrow would be 90 something.
97 is what they were saying around here.
Oh, that's perfect then that we went today.
Yep. Yeah.
It's super hot. It's humid. Grabbing in it.
City,
ito na ang aming on the way sa Capitol Boulevard. Ayun yung downtown guys. Doon tayo pupunta sa downtown.
Yep, there's downtown.
It's nice and cloudy some today. Sunny and cloudy mix today. That way it's not too hot. No? Lots of clouds ka na rin, no? But it's still hot. Ooh.
train yesterday. Is this? Oh, look, there's a train.
Yeah, there's a choo-choo train now. Oh, I'm getting it in my blog.
What is it?
That's a cargo.
Mainline choo-choo train. Cargo.
Oh. Yep.
Bye-bye train. Going behind us, guys. Oh, ang haba niya.
It's a cargo train. Cargo ones are usually pretty long.
Yeah, longer than the Amtrak. In downtown. Find a parking spot. Ito yung downtown Raleigh, guys.
City Plaza parking.
Ito kami sa City Plaza parking deck. Hey guys, walking na kami sa my area where they have the party festival. It's gonna be here. Acorn, guys. Ayun yung acorn. That's what they do for New Year's drop. That's their ball drop. Acorn. Acorn drop. May barbecue, oh. So, Armenian barbecue. Wow! May Armenian barbecue. Parang Filipino style yung barbecue nila. May mga bazaar din. And food trucks. Ito yung mga food trucks. Diba? Para sa mga foods dyan. Ano yan? Mga milkshakes. Uy, milkshakes and ice cream. Dami. Watch where you're going. And the mga jewelry and fashion accessories. More food trucks. Levi's. Something. Muna kami, guys. Maghanap daw kami ng ano, place to eat lunch muna. Mag-lunch muna tayo. T11 yung aming local news station here. Dito yung building nila, ABC-11. Dito yan sa Raleigh. Sa Raleigh, guys.
Dad, we watched
this
film.
Dito.
Film here.
Dito, ABC-11. Yeah. Ito yung building nila, guys. And yung aming local news network. Yep. So that's their building here. That's,
did we ever watch some film?
Yeah, that's their where film their news. So guys, Wake County Courthouse. Sarap dito, mahangin. From Sunflower Fields na mainit and humid earlier. Now here kami sa downtown. Medyo breezy here. Nice and cloudy and breezy. Ooh, sarap. Hey guys, aside. We're walking to downtown Raleigh. I think downtown Raleigh. So medyo maliit lang yung festival, no, daddy? The festival is not that big. Before, it's a long one. Before, it's all the way here to there. But now it's just a one port. Hindi siya masyadong mahaba. Which is nice naman. We don't have to walk too much. Sa loob ng Big Easy, guys. Big Easy daw. Ito na pala kami. Dito kami nakaupo. Sa Big Easy. Where will I sit? Yan lang.
Ito
yung dalawa. Pili muna kami, guys, ng ano. Kainin natin dito sa Big Easy. Ha? Ayan. Tap dito, guys. It's nice and cooler. Kaya nasa Easy kami, aircon. Ang init sa labas, eh. Sarap magpalamig. Take a break muna kami, guys. Lunchtime.
Been saying here something.
Years. Daddy said we haven't been here in years. Yeah, before we celebrated New Year here, you know?
Yeah, we would be here a lot.
Yeah, we go to the downtown for fireworks and then we eat here for dinner before New Year. Like twice,
here
no?
For festivals.
Twice
or
for festivals. Yeah, it's been a while since we come here for a festival, ah.
Or when we went to the science museum.
Yeah,
the
this is
science,
where we,
which is this right down here.
This is where we eat too.
Come over here and eat.
Louisiana
pan.
Cajun style, Louisiana style food they have here. It's a nice ambience din. Maganda yung style ng building. Seating area pa there, right? Yeah. Inside there. There's more seating area there.
And upstairs.
Sarap lang dito. It's nice feeling kay malamig. Ordered me a cup of, is it gumbo or seafood gumbo? seafood gumbo lang ako kaya. I'm not that hungry yet. Order namin, guys. Ito yung aking seafood cup na.
So, you turn order. Right here, you turn left.
Lucas, parang luto masyado yung chicken niya.
Can you go around?
Daddy got the soup today. Okay. Kain tayo. Busy silang dalawa. Kain muna kami.
A few moments later.
Na kami kumain, guys. Back to the road lang tayo. Punta na ulit kami dun sa festival. Buildings here, oh. Ganda lang building. Cross tayo.
Sorry, buddy.
Ang ganda lang ng mga building dito, guys. I hear the Amtrak again. Choo-choo.
Choo-choo train.
Daddy is interested in this. Lots of milkshakes. Ayan si Lucas.
They have a Fanta Floyd, buddy.
Look at those flavors.
So it's a Fanta.
Dami lang tao, guys.
And then they put, you know,
ice cream. Ayan, they have an ice cream here. Gusto mag-ice cream
lang isa. Ice cream here? They got chocolate. Laging may festival dito. No, Daddy? This place here always have festivals, no? They use this, this road here. This area. It's a big road dito. It's the main center of Raleigh. Ayo, may ganap dito, eh.
Is that the woman next to me? Girl is burning.
moments later.
Guys, uwi na kami kaya mainit. Super hot. We cannot stay in the sun. We didn't put a sun, ano yan, lotion. We didn't put sunscreen eh. Only in my face. Hindi namin nadala yung sunscreen.
I have no sunscreen.
Yeah.
I have 30 on my head.
Daddy have a hat that I don't have.
No, I did 30 on my head.
One is stuffed with, it was another fish stuffed with shrimp and scallops.
So you got it too from that company?
Yep.
So that
I got
is
that, a, I got chicken, I got sausages, I've got...
Daddy got that from work. They have a, what
yep,
do you call it,
they voucher? Gave it to us, yeah.
Voucher from work, I think. Got pre-meats, pre-fish, seafoods, you know?
Where?
So we got it
from
the
work?
Other day, yeah. It came from our package, a parcel.
Yep, they came in a cooler with dry ice. Remember, buddy?
It's a big box of meat and fish.
Use the right lane to turn right to I-40 West.
Dry ice keeps it cold for longer. It doesn't melt. When it melts, it does gas, not...
Dad, that's how we did the dry ice thing.
Yep. When it melts, it goes just to gas. It doesn't go to liquid, and so it doesn't drip.
Daddy got it from work. It's a big box of, you know, meat, yep, steaks, and seafood. So that's your from your employee appreciation,
yep,
though.
Yep.
The company gave them that, which is nice. So we have it in our freezer. Had fun?
Yes, but we're not home.
Daddy's working on his sunflower pictures. Send me some pictures, Daddy, from sunflower fields. Ito na. Ang dami nakagusto sa aking top. Ah. They commenting my top daw. It's pretty. It's parang Mexican na yun dito. Sa Belkshen, guys.
Alright.
So, thank you guys for watching. Bye Mika. For now. Ingat ka. What you gonna say? Later na lang? Tapos you gonna read pa? Reading time na si Lucas, guys. Dinner na kami. Shower. Now is his reading time.
Beat a drum, you'll stand on.
What?
Uncle.
Where are you?
Abner's thumb. And
Abner. Uncle Abner's thumb.
I'll teach him sing with the birds. Now there, that makes 100 words. My dog will learn those 100 words in how my friend will and how my friend will cheer. I'll teach my dog those 100 words.
Good job.
I think I'll start next year.
Yay. Bye to the guys, and then we're gonna brush your teeth.
Good night, guys. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe to our channel. Hit the like button down below and the bell button. Lucas signing off.
Say good night.
Good night.